I see at the station. Let me see. So, this is my lawyer. This is the police station right now.
Oh, wow. Wow, wow. Okay.
Yeah. When I finish, I will drop you a direct message.
Okay, please. Let me have this. How long do you think it will take us? People are actually waiting in line. If you can give us 5 minutes.
Probably 1 hour. He's been locked up there. He's still at the station now. He's still here.
Oh, wow. Is there anything you can share with us now? Maybe for 2 minutes, then we'll be back at us.
Yeah, I will give you... I don't know how to give you the details. This show was premium. I don't know how to explain it.
Just try your best way. Wondering what's going on.
He only said the airline didn't bring his bag. That is why he cannot perform, because his gold chain is not there. And he had a gold chain on his neck. One, he wanted everything. I'm a nice king. I brought him different clothes.
Can you name it?
Hold out. Nesto Arena. Nesto.
Wow.
So he said just because his bag was airline didn't bring one of his bag, he cannot perform without his gold on his neck. That show, I spent nothing less than $200,000 on that show, because the show was a famous show. I will send you the video of that show. You see, that show wasn't good. The table for that show was set for $5,000, and the highest table was set for $10,000.
Wow. So because he didn't have his chain, that is why he didn't perform. Oh my God.
My company is new here. My company is new. And I have an event. I'm a Nigerian.
Okay. Please, what is your name, sir?
My name is Steven Boa.
Steven Boa.
Yeah.
Okay, Steven Boa.
This is the show. Everything. I have a contract with Polo. Polo is the one who I booked Kizz Daniel directly from. Polo cried all night trying to beg this guy, please go to this show. Polo cried. Calling from America, Polo cried. Polo cried.
All right, let me let you handle what is going on in the police station. If you have any updates you'd like to know, you are our Nigerian.
Yeah.
Really did this to me, then I'm registering my disappointment now. If Kizz Daniel truly did this to you,
I paid this guy $60,000 to perform on this show. I kneel down on my knees. You are damaging me. I'm in Nigeria. These people,